I know we grew up a little too fast. I miss the days that we chill and relax. Where did the time go? It all passed. Now I need to go back. I had no worries but always had plans. Only thing I did was dig out the trash. Now it's much harder to laugh, hard to get up and then work on my craft. I need inspiration, don't need no validation. No more medication, just try some meditating. I don't need you to save me, feel like all of you hate me. Everything's been so hard with all the situations lately. I just need to numb the pain for a minute. I just wanna run away, a vacation. I don't know what else to say now. I just need to numb the pain.
Ford Everest 2023 memang dirilis di Amerika Serikat, AS, pada awal Maret tahun 2022, dan saat itu, Ford menjanjikan Everest terbaru ini tidak hanya untuk konsumsi dalam negeri, tetapi juga akan dipasarkan di negara lain. Dan sepertinya Ford Everest 2023 akan segera hadir di Indonesia, karena Everest sudah lama tidak terdengar kabarnya dan kembali berada di bawah naungan RMA Group. Maka Everest kemungkinan besar akan menjadi andalan Ford di tanah air bersama dengan Ranger.
I don't know what else to say now. I just need to numb the pain.
Menurut kabar terbaru, Everest 2023 juga sedang disiapkan oleh tim RMA. Isu tersebut bermula dari postingan akun Instagram @bolodolens yang mengunggah foto unit Ford Everest dengan plat nomor khas Indonesia bertuliskan B1547 SSR. Tidak diketahui persis di mana bus wisata itu berpapasan dalam spi foto tersebut, tapi bodinya yang bersisik jelas mengarah ke SUV Ford. Selain itu, disempurnakan dengan bentuk lampu depan, kelengkungan bemper depan, dan desain roda yang sangat mirip dengan Everest AS dan Thailand. Selain itu, Yanto Mardianto, Direktur Penjualan dan Pemasaran RMA Indonesia, juga menyebutkan pihaknya sedang bersiap untuk menghadirkan Ranger dan Everest terbaru.
That I made by myself. Oh, and I always do the wrong thing. I'm unstable and I'm unsteady. I've lost a million times already. And I'm so sorry, but I'm not able to slow down. I feel unable and so unworthy. My heart feels heavy, I've lost already. And I'm so sorry, but I'm not able to slow down now. That I made by myself. Oh, and I always do the wrong thing. I'm unstable and I'm unsteady. I've lost a million.
Everest generasi terakhir dipasarkan di beberapa negara tetangga seperti Thailand, Filipina, Malaysia, dan Australia. SUV ini hadir dengan dua pilihan mesin, yakni diesel 2.0 liter turbo bertenaga 170 PS dan torsi 405 Nm, serta diesel biturbo 2.0 liter bertenaga 210 PS dan torsi 500 Nm.
I'm doing the best that I can right now, but it's never enough. I'm not even ready to slow down. Just slow down. And I'm so sorry, but I'm not able to slow down now.
Untuk pasar Thailand, Everest terbaru dijual dalam 4 tipe, dimulai dari tipe 2.0L Turbo Trend 4x26AT seharga 1.334.000 baht, 588 jutaan. Lalu tipe 2.0L Turbo Sport 4x26AT 1.464.000 baht, 645 jutaan. Tipe 2.0L Biturbo Titanium plus 4x210AT 1.704.000 baht, 751 jutaan, dan termahal tipe 2.0L Biturbo Titanium plus 4x410AT 1.854.000 baht, 817 jutaan.
That I made by myself, oh, and I always do the wrong thing. I'm unstable and I'm unsteady. I've lost a million times already, and I'm so sorry, but I'm not able to slow down. I feel unable and so unworthy. My heart feels heavy, I've lost already, and I'm so sorry, but I'm not able to slow down now.
Saat ini RMA menjual dua Ford Everest di Indonesia, yakni Trend 2.2 LB Turbo Diesel 4x2 dan Titanium 2.0 LB Turbo Diesel 4x4. Harga jual tersebut memang lebih tinggi dibandingkan kompetitor seperti Toyota Fortuner dan Mitsubishi Pajero Sport, yakni Rp703 juta untuk tipe Trend dan Rp845 juta untuk tipe Titanium.
Into a trap that I made by myself, oh, and I always do the wrong thing. I'm unstable and I'm unsteady. I've lost a million times already. I'm so sorry, but I'm not able to slow down. I feel unable and so unworthy. My heart feels heavy. I've lost already, and I'm so sorry, but I'm not able to slow down. I'm doing the best that I can right now, but it's never enough. I'm not even ready to slow down. Just slow down. And I'm so sorry, but I'm not able to slow down now.
No.